This is unfortunate and might seem like your typical Hollywood story, getting sued by your former manager, but it just so happens that the person suing Kelly Clarkson is her father-in-law. The grandfather of her children is suing her for millions. Christmas is going to be very awkward this year.